By them, by the National Council and Government. There were attempts of transferring land, some land near Baltal and Dumel area, which is near Sonamarg. This year, in the month of May, it was transferred. A cabinet meeting passed an order, a ruling of Supreme Court, that forest land cannot be transferred to anything. Government, though the government kept saying that this land belongs, the whole land belongs to the forest, which is not true. A large chunk of this land belongs to the local people as well, and their consent was not taken. I mean, we have so much of hue and cry about Nandigram and this. He made it very clear that this agitation is against the land transfer. It is not against Yatra or Yatris.
Yeah.
And they made it very clear that the Yatris are our guests. We have been traditionally facilitating everything, and we will continue to do so. There was no harm to Yatris. Yatra did not stop. When there was hotels were closed, restaurants were closed, people accommodated Yatris in their houses. In Srinagar, in Pahalgam, in other areas. Not only that, people arranged langars, community kitchens for Yatris. They distributed fruit and other things, food eatables to among the Yatris, so that they don't face any problem. The land has, they have always been using this land. There are always temporary structures at the time of Yatris to facilitate Yatris. For their sanitation, the toilets built, tents built, so that they can rest and all that. So it is every time then. So that same land they've been always using, and the temporary structures have been always there. So it is not something. Even during this period, the same facilities were there, they have been using it, there was no complaint against it.
In 1920, that act has been promulgated here, state subject to law. You may go through that. While passing this Shrine Board Act, the governor, before that I will tell you, even if, say, some non-Kashmiri is deputy commissioner here, he cannot issue state subject, he cannot put his signatures. Then any additional deputy commissioner or assistant commissioner, if non-state subject is deputy commissioner here, he cannot put his signature on the state subject of a resident Kashmir, state subject Kashmir. What made them not to nominate any Muslim from Kashmir as an advisor to the government? Why only Hindus? Gloria is from Jammu. Kapoor is from Jammu. Others are from Jammu. Tayyip ji is from Delhi. But Shrine Board cannot be. There cannot be a Muslim member of the Shrine Board. If Mangad Ram is the Chief Minister, he is the ex officio chairman of Aukaf Trust. Why? Governor, no, he cannot be. He cannot be the chairman of this Aman Board, this Amarnath Shrine Board.
During this period, this year, it's between 5 and 6 lakhs. So there was record number of Yatris this year. So this was the communal nature, this was in result of communal nature of the protest.
In so-called democratic ways, people includes elderly men more than 60, the women folk, the children, the youth, all came on streets. And once the call of Muzaffarabad Chalo was there, the people without any arms, when I say arms, it includes even a danda. Without any danda, stone, gun, or any other sort of, which we may term as an arm. Without all those things came on streets, just to demonstrate their will to achieve independence from India. and what the administration did, the first target was Sheikh Abdul Aziz, one of the leaders of the Hurriyat Conference, this movement, who was killed just 15 kilometers away from Baramulla when the procession was leading towards Muzaffarnagar. Probably, administration thought that by killing one of the leaders, they may be able to crush the people.
आपका नाम क्या
है? मुस्तफा। हम दुकान पे उस वक्त था तो ये इधर से आ गए, पहले 20 नंबर आ गए सर। हम दुकानदार दो चार बैठे थे, बीटा दुकानदार हूँ।
आर्मी
और पुलिस।
फिर
एक लड़के को इधर सर गोली मार दी उन्होंने, इधर। फिर उसको ऐसे इन्होंने खींचा ये अंदर, बस फिर इसको वो और उसको पीटने लगी सर। फिर जब मैंने उसको देखा, मुझे फिर इधर मारा एक, मुझे भी गिराया उसके ऊपर, फिर मुझे भी पीटने लगा सर। फिर मैंने क्या काम, उसको निकाला बाहर, तो उसको उठाया मैंने कंधे पे, मैं भागने लगा उसके उसके साथ। जब मैं इधर सर पहुंच गया तो उन्होंने क्या किया काम सर, इधर मुझे मार दिया सीधा टायर गया,
He was in a peaceful procession.
And that procession was shot up by the CRPF on the bridge here, and he it is entered from here and exit is from other side of the road. Now,
Irfan
Ahmed Gojri, huh? What is his name?
Jalaldin
Gojri. You mean Mahal Jalal Sahab? Mahal Ganam. He is doing. He was thrashed yesterday.
Yesterday.
He kis tarah shukya tha yes.
Body is it's not lower level.
Communication and the forces use the brutal force against us. We are just being a peaceful protesters there, and the police use their terrorized us. They just use their brutal force against the whole protesters. They were It's totally the real face of the terror India. We are just slaves here. We don't believe any democracy in India. We were having just see the wounds, just see how brutal, how.